Dear students, in this session we are going to discuss chemical properties of haloalkanes. Previous session we will discuss the preparation of alkyl halides. Here the 1 degree alkyl halides undergo how the following reactions are happening. We just see one by one. The first reagent is reacts with metal sodium in presence of ether. This is well known reaction, Wood's reaction. We get alkane as a product. As well as the same procedure, instead of sodium if you are using zinc, Franklin reagent is happening. So that will undergo reaction with Rx gives alkane. Next, if you are using any reducing agents, H2 bar nickel or platinum bar nickel or lithium aluminum hydride, whatever the reducing agents we are using, it undergo reduction, Rx gives alkanes. Then alcoholic KOH, if you are choosing alcoholic KOH, this undergo elimination reaction. We get alkene as a product. Then if you use sodium alginide, we get a higher number of alkynes. Here the sodium is replaced by alkyl group, so we get higher number of alkynes. Then if you go with aqueous KOH, then we get nucleophilic substitution, alkyl alcohol is we have a product. So here I want to one more point as I am instructing. You just look over, if the alcoholic solvent I am using, the reaction is undergo with elimination. If I am using aqueous, the reaction is based on substitution, nucleophilic substitution. So this is the solvent influence. Here we are using alcoholic, we get elimination type of reaction. Aqueous, it gives substitution type of reaction trends. The next most important reaction is Williamson synthesis. Here we are using the preparation of ethers. If sodium alhoxides undergo reaction, generally sodium OH means sodium hydroxide. Here instead of hydrogen we have R group, so this is sodium alhoxide. If we have CH3ONa means sodium methoxide. If it reacts with Rx, we gives ether preparation. So NaX is removed, we get this OCH3 is attached here. Instead of X, this nucleophile will replace this. So we get ethers, ROR ether as a major product we get. This is a well famed name reaction, Williamson synthesis, friends. The following reactions we have to discuss in the next session.